It's another fastball and a jam shot up the middle. Won't be an easy play. Taylor Behrman throws wide. Ricochets into foul ground, and the Mets have the first run. Well, one of the greatest home run hitters of this generation with a little teardrop behind the mound and an infield hit to get the game's first run.